If you're about to start studying for the AP Bio exam and you're thinking, how am I gonna do this? This test is so complex, there is so much content, and you have come to the right place. You're watching the right video. This video is gonna give you 5 principles and a 2-week plan that will prepare you to walk into the AP Bio exam with confidence and to walk out feeling, I crushed it. The first thing I want you to do is to download the plan. Just go to apbiosuccess.com/plan and it's yours. Principle number 1, find the gaps in your knowledge. How do you find the gaps? This is phase 1 in our plan. There are 2 steps. The first is to use our ultimate AP Bio review checklist. You can download it at apbiosuccess.com/checklist. And I've released an accompanying speed review video that guides you through the checklist and walks you through the entire course. A checklist is a good start, but it relies on your own knowledge and judgment, which might not be perfectly accurate. So, the next step to find the gaps is to test yourself. On learn-biology.com, click AP Bio Reviews on the menu bar. Choose the multiple choice test. Select 50 questions. Take the test. When you've answered all the questions correctly, you'll get a report about the topics that you got wrong. Grab the text of that report and put it somewhere safe because we don't save it for you. You should do that twice for a total of 100 interactive questions. When you're done, combine what you learned from the test with your initial assessment from the checklist. Now you'll have a sense of your gaps. Those are the topics that you'll prioritize as you study. Principle 2, fill the gaps. Now you have to fill the gaps, and let me start by telling you what not to do. Do not reread your notes or read your textbook again or start highlighting like crazy. Those are inefficient, and in fact, they can make you overconfident and think that you know things that you don't. Instead, do retrieval practice. Retrieval practice involves asking yourself questions and then saying the answer out loud to see if you can formulate a correct response. It is the best method for getting stuff into memory and storing it away so that when you walk into the AP Bio exam, you'll have access to it. The best way to do retrieval practice is through flashcards, but you don't have to make your own. We have hundreds of them on learn-biology.com, and they're completely aligned with the AP Bio curriculum. Let's say that one of your gaps was in cell communication. On our flashcard question picker, you'd expand Unit 4 and select the relevant topics. Take it slow. If you don't know a card, that's okay. You're filling the gaps. Slowly read the backside of the card, then flip back to the question and recite the answer again. Repeat until you've really learned it, and then click Need More Practice. That way, you'll be tested on that card again. Only click Got It if you really know the material. Note that the cards are marked in terms of relevance for the AP Bio exam. Principle number 3 is particularly relevant for FRQ preparation. The principle is practice in a way that mimics the test. A big part of the AP Bio exam is free response questions, FRQs. How are you going to get ready for that part of the exam? If you were a sprinter preparing for a big event, you would do a lot of sprinting as part of your training. And to get ready for FRQs, you're going to write a lot of responses to FRQs. The College Board has been very generous with posting past FRQs. Studying these published FRQs is imperative. How do you study? Go somewhere where you won't be disturbed, turn off your phone so you don't get interrupted, and write FRQ responses. Write them out by hand, just like you'll have to do on the test. After you've written your response, evaluate what you wrote with the scoring guides that the College Board provides. Do this with as many of these past FRQs as possible. Another way to become a great FRQ writer is to work with the enhanced practice FRQs with AI feedback on learn-biology.com. Here's how they work. You read a prompt, you type in your response, we give you feedback telling you about your answer's strengths and weaknesses. If you need help, you can ask for a hint. If you're really stuck, you can study a sample answer. We have dozens of practice FRQs covering every topic in the curriculum, and this is how you'll get the feedback and practice you'll need to crush it on this year's AP Bio exam. We have a guide for writing great FRQs that you can download at apbiosuccess.com/FRQs. Principle 4, when you study interleave study topics. The questions on the AP Bio exam will involve a lot of cross-topic thinking. The way you prepare yourself for that is by interleaving content. That means doing a question about genetics, followed by a question about protein structure, followed by a question about DNA, followed by one about community ecology. The good news is that learn-biology.com makes interleaving content easy. It's our default setting. For example, when you go to our multiple choice test, leave the topic picker set with all topics checked. Then we'll do the interleaving for you. Principle 5, spaced repetition. Spaced repetition involves learning something new, giving yourself a little bit of time away from it, and then testing yourself on it again. Our quizzes by default have a spaced repetition setting. That's going to consolidate what you've previously learned and keep it fresh in your memory. I want to let you know about a series of online AP Bio review webinars that are on Zoom starting April 19th. To sign up, to learn more, go to apbiosuccess.com/exam-review. Now the plan. I've written out a plan for you and you can download it by going to apbiosuccess.com/plan. The plan tells you exactly what to do for the 14 days before the AP Bio exam. You can do this. I believe in you. But you don't have to do this alone. You can get the support that you need to get your 4 or 5 through signing up for learn-biology.com. I'll be there for you through the Zoom review sessions that I'll do, and I'll send you the schedule as soon as you sign up. Right now, what I want you to do is watch this next video, which is a speed review of AP Biology that goes with the checklist. It's your first step in the plan.